Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday met K V Kamath, the newly appointed chief of the new Development Bank of BRICS countries. The $100 billion new development bank is being set up by the five BRICS countries: Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa. According to reports, India will hold the presidency of the bank for the first 6 years, followed by five-year terms each for Brazil and Russia. The bank will be based and operate out of Shanghai.